Assalamu alaikum, my name is Abdul Ajmal and today I will be explaining lab number 2 of our subject TLD instructed by our sir engineer Zakram Raza. Lab number 2 is basically the implementation of all the logic gates available to us in our subject TLD, which includes AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate, NAND gate, NOR gate, exclusive OR gate and exclusive NOR gate. So to perform the lab, first we will create a new project in our Proteus 8.1. We will select create schematic from the selected template and select landscape A4 as our default. Next we will create a PCB layer for second and select single EuroCAD 2 layers. And we will not create a firmware project. We will go to a schematic capture. And first of all we will select our components that require to make the circuit. And first of all, we will select our data ICs 74FC86. This is our exclusive OR gate IC. This 74FC86 IC is based on old transistor logic. This is our exclusive NOR gate IC and it is based on CMOS logic. The 7400 IC is our NAND gate IC. NOR gate IC. 7404 is our NOT gate IC, which is also known as inverter. Seven four zero eight is our AND gate IC. And finally the last is 7432, which is our OR gate IC. So as total we have 7 ICs or 7 logic gates that we have to implement in our circuit. So it depends on us that we want to create a single large circuit which is energized by 2 inputs A and B or 7 separate circuits. If there is 0, 1 or 1, 0 on the respective team JMB, then this gate will not give us any output. On the contrary, we have here our OR gate. This OR gate is completely opposite and it gives us output even when the input is 1, 1, 1, 0, 1 or 1, 0 with respect to the teams A and B, which are the output. It will only give us output 0 or 0. Yeah. with the availability of the amount of money with 5 open selling during the quarter, giving the business 200 NOR gate. And so in case of OR gate, when the both inputs are 0, it should give us output of 0. But in case of NOR gate, it is inverse of the OR gate, so it can give us output of 0. One of the other